You could have maybe gave one more, maybe. But it's, you know, it's always like, ah, you know, when you're out there, it's always like the one time she went, she lifted a leg up and put it down.
Look, this girl, yeah. From Romania, she will lose if you do it with a leg like this.
But what I'm saying is, yes, you should give it. You should have gave it then.
Yes,
yeah, but with you, I'm saying with you, you're fine, but sometimes you may miss one. It's hard.
Yeah.
Because you don't know if they're going to do a kick or something. It's a grayer. Like that, I wouldn't give.
Look. Chase it down for this.
But not for the other one. For that one, I probably wouldn't have given it. Would you give it to that one? Would you have given it? No. But the other one, he should have given it. So. Nice, you even write my name. I don't have to do anything.
Just sign.
Good job, Jordan. I like working with you.
Thank you.
And we were a few times ago, right?
Yes.
Were you not going to wrestles or yes?
Oh, no, I'm not coming.
Or Spanish?
I have competition in Romania. And after Spanish Open, I will be under 21 in Sofia. So
right.
Between,
too much.
You know, 4 days in Spanish.
I have to go. Does the Romania have an open? Romania? No. Don't.
We don't know if we'll keep it in November.
But it's sometimes it's hard when you're out there, when you know, leg is a little bit, you don't give it. I mean, technically, you can give it any time, right?
Yes.
If you want to be neat. I mean,
yes.
So, I don't know. Thank you. So you think this is our last match and then we have break?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
11, we have break. Even coach asked me why you receive the game. We told you already why, and I explained to them.
They don't listen.
2 weeks ago? No, last week.
They don't know the rules and the coaches, right?
Yesterday I explained to them, and we had it a competition in Romania. I told them to do this.
And they don't listen?
No, and now here? Yeah. We lose with the 20.
Not easy coming back from 18-1. You know? Sometimes coaches are really silly. They ask for something in the beginning of the match rather than waiting until when they really need to use it, and they waste it. You know, they waste, then they can't use it all. You know, when it's maybe, you know, maybe it's something important. Coaches aren't smart. A lot of coaches aren't smart. I mean, I would never give it on a guns on us unless it's maybe the end of the match, really, you know, they go into overtime or something, you know.
Yep.
You waste your card. This is going to end soon. We're 21 already.
Oh no, 11 and
22, that's it.
Yeah, 11.
one and a half.